Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and if your Windows 10 or 11 computer is using high RAM memory, then there are certain ways you can fix that. You can see that my computer is using 95% of RAM memory, and most of the memory is consumed by Google Chrome. So in this video, you will see different ways to fix high RAM usage by your PC. Now first thing you can do is press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard and type sysdm.cpl. And click OK. Now it will open System Properties. Go to the Advanced tab and then Performance and Settings. You can select Adjust for the best performance, but your computer UI will look ugly. So you can only enable these options and rest you can disable. Selecting only these options will create a balance between good UI and better performance. Rest you can disable. Now hit apply and OK. This will allow your system to use less RAM memory for the UI functions, and it will reduce your RAM memory usage by certain percentage. Now press Windows plus R key again and type there msconfig and click OK. It will open system configuration. Go to the services tab and check hide all Microsoft services. Here you will find all the services by third-party apps. Practically, you can disable all these services and it won't cause any problem with your PC, but certain apps might not work properly. So if you think a particular service is not important, then you can uncheck it. Like I don't want Adobe Acrobat Auto Update service, so I will disable it. And any other service or app which I am not using, I will just uncheck their services. You can disable most of the auto update services, and if you are using any printer, don't disable the printer services and your GPU services. Or if you are using any RGB light software or anything like that, you don't have to disable those services. Rest you can disable. Then hit apply and go to the startup tab. Open task manager, or you can open task manager manually. And then go to the startup apps. Now you can disable all the startup apps. Just sort it by the status and disable all the enabled startup apps. Right click and disable. And disabling the startup apps won't cause any problem. You can always start the apps manually. After that, click on OK on the system configuration dialog box and exit without restart. Now let's go to the menu and then settings, apps, and then installed apps. You will find a list of all the apps installed on your computer. Now you have to click on these three little dots beside any app. And if you see advanced option, that means you can disable that app from running in the background. However, not every app support advanced options, so you have to check it one by one. For example, if I click on three little dots beside mail and calendar, it has advanced options. That means I can disable this app from running in the background. Now you just have to go to the background app permissions and select power optimize or never. So you have to do it one by one for the every app which supports advanced options. Next up, press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard again and type there services.msc and press OK. You will find a list of services on your computer. Here you have to find certain services and you can disable them. First one is Background Intelligence Transfer Service. And if you are running any kind of network file transfer, then don't disable this app. Otherwise, you can disable it. Right click on the service and then go to Properties. And select a startup type disabled and then hit apply and OK. This will also disable the Windows auto update, but you can manually update your Windows anytime. The next service you can disable is Sysmain. However, I won't recommend you to disable Sysmain because this service is responsible to prefetch or preload any apps which you are using, and it actually improves the performance of apps you are using on your computer. However, if you see high RAM memory or high CPU usage, you can disable this app as well. After that, certain apps might run slower, but overall your system performance will be good. Now, if you are using Google Chrome, then open the browser and go to Menu and Settings. And go to Performance option and enable Memory Saver. This will suspend all the inactive tab and save your computer RAM. You can also disable preload pages. This will make your browsing little bit slower, however the RAM consumption would be lower as well. Now go to the system option and disable the option reading continue running background apps when Chrome is closed. And then exit. If you are using Microsoft Edge, open it. Go to the menu, then settings, and go to the system and performance. Disable it from running in the background and make sure optimized performance option is checked. All three options should be checked. Alright, now let's open any browser and go to the link provided in video description and download the memory reader tool. Just download and install this tool from the link in video description. You just have to click on next and next and install the app. After that, you have to click on clear memory. Let me open the task manager side by side and the RAM uses so that you can see how this app works. Now, once I click on clear memory, and then you can see that the memory usage is going down. It is actually working and RAM usage is going down. So this app actually works and bring down memory usage on your PC. And you can also automate the RAM cleaning process. Just click on the file option, settings, and RAM cleaning or memory cleaning. And run this app whenever memory usage goes beyond certain percentage. Check this option, clean when above. And select the percent, I would like to keep it 80. Now close the app and it will run in the background whenever memory usage goes beyond the set percentage. Now let's open the system properties again by pressing Windows plus R key and type there sysdm.cpl and press OK. Advanced tab. And setting under performance and then advanced tab. Here you will see the paging memory. The paging memory isn't a problem. However, certain malicious apps or malware might be there in paging memory. So you can try to clean paging memory after every shutdown. This will make your shutdown little bit slower, but it will improve the system performance and bring down the RAM usage in certain cases. For that, go to search and look for regedit and open registry editor. Now navigate to the following path, expand hkey local machine, then system, current control set, control, and then session manager. Expand session manager and find memory management. Click on the memory management key and you will find clear page file at shutdown. Double click on it and change the value data from 0 to 1 and hit OK. Now you have to restart your computer. After the restart, your computer won't use high RAM memory and it will bring down the memory usage. Now let's open task manager on my PC, performance, and you can see that memory usage is around 30%. So this is how you can fix if your computer is using high RAM memory both on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And that's all for this video guys, hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos and I will see you in my next one.